Dear brothers and sisters of Yio Chu Kang Chapel, welcome to the first weekend of May that we can worship and praise God together as well as feed on His Word today.
Shall we read together from Psalm 34 verses 1 to 8 before we sing our first song, Blessed be the Lord God Almighty.
Psalm 34, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth.
My soul makes its boast in the Lord. Let the humble hear and be glad.
Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt His name together.
I sought the Lord, and He answered me, and delivered me from all my fears.
Those who look to Him are radiant, and their faces shall never be ashamed.
This poor man cried, and the Lord heard him, and saved him out of all his troubles.
The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear Him, and delivers them.
O taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who takes refuge in Him.
Father in heaven, how we love You. We lift Your name in all the earth. May Your kingdom be established in our praises. As Your people declare Your mighty works, blessed be the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Blessed be the Lord God Almighty, who reigns forevermore. Blessed be the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Blessed be the Lord.
I have needed thy hand.
Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you for the privilege of being able to worship you in our own homes, and we ask that you will have a special word for each of us today. Please minister to us in each of our felt needs and speak to us even through the sermon and also in our own quiet time with you. We thank you for Jesus. He is the reason that we are here. We pray in his wonderful and glorious name. Amen.